Hi, I'm Theo from Apify, and in this video I'm going to show you how to use a really handy tool for running end-to-end tests with Playwright. Playwright is by far and away the best tool to use for E2E testing. It has its own full-featured test runner, making it a one-stop shop for web automation and testing. We're going to use a wrapper program that allows you to run Playwright tests as cloud apps on the Apify platform, and provides features out of the box, such as adjusting screen size, toggling between headful and headless mode, and recording videos. I'm talking about Apify's Playwright Test Runner. You'll need an Apify account to try out the actor. So if you don't have one, just go to Apify Store, search for Playwright Test Runner, click the Try for Free button, and you'll be prompted to sign up for a free account. If you already have an account, you'll be taken straight to this page, where you can configure and run the actor. So let's get straight to it. The first thing we need to do is copy-paste your generated test code in the Test Suite code field. We're going to use the default setting, which will check the page title for the Playwright Dev web page. If it is correct, it will return true. You can also customize the test run by specifying other options, such as the screen size, headful and headless mode, and maximum runtime. So let's say, for example, you want to test for mobile devices. You can adjust the screen width and screen height accordingly. In the advanced settings, we're going to set record video to always so we can see a recording of the test run. So now we're happy with our settings. We'll just click save and start, and the actor will begin the run. The run has succeeded, and we can see our results in the Output tab, including the recording of the test. You can also go to the Export button at the bottom of the screen, where you can preview and download your data in any of the available formats. So this is the dataset for this short and simple demo run in JSON. That's it. Now you know how to run Playwright tests on the Apify platform. If you found this tutorial helpful, give us a like and leave us a flattering comment. Check out our other tutorials and click that bell to keep up with future content. That's all for now. So long, and thanks for all the likes.